There is a paradox with marijuana in that it is used to treat mental illnesses, but at the same time, the use of marijuana, even once, can lead to a psychosis.
Teenagers or young people who use marijuana before their 20s, it has serious impact on their brain and their development.